Hello, members and bands. It is your chair community, Armand Shifter here, that I'm glad to bring you to the 2021 Fall Recap video. Let's get started.
The first group I would like to highlight is the Mira Costa Marching Band and Color Guard. This group goes to every home game and a few away games and has a blast while playing a variety of stand tunes. Let's take a look at how much fun they really have.
What's up? It's me, Cherry Community.
What?
I'm on shift three. And we're here for the second monthly update.
For the monthly update?
We're gonna go to the yearly community update.
Monthly update?
Month? Decade.
You know, decade.
You're gonna marry it. You're gonna marry that team on the ground.
My ear says Miracosta Band, so that means I'm jealous, but I don't do that. I'm here.
Now do a funny send off so we can cut to another scene.
Vamos a la playa!
With section leader Ethan Mukai of the Trumpets.
Okay.
What section are you leader of?
Trumpets, I presume.
Can you say that instrument again?
Trumpets, probably. I think.
What's your name again?
Ethan. Is that what you said?
What's your last name?
Owen. What's my last name?
Oh yeah. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
We're here with Junior Teddy Yang from the Mira Costa Wind Symphony.
Yeah, how we doing today, y'all?
You're not supposed to be here.
Used my ticket. Yeah, he's with the band. He's one of us.
And this is Trevor. I think he plays the trumpet. I don't know.
He's gonna take the kickoff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's your turn.
For what?
Interview.
What do I get?
How's the game so far?
So far, we have a pretty good lead.
From the last game we played,
this is actually a really strong start. But who knows? This is only the first 2 minutes of the game, and we still have like three other quarters. So it could go south. It's the zoom in for me.
Home games, the marching band also participates in field competitions. This year, the Mira Costa Marching Band performed their show Monster Mashup and won first place in WBA championships. Let's take a look at their championship winning performance.
Presenting their program, Monster Mashup, the Western Band Association is proud to present drum major Jack Tran and the Mira Costa High School Marching Band and Color Guard from Mira Costa High School at the 2021 WBA 3A Regional Championships.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Thank you. hard to beat. It stays there with frozen feet. You try to run, you try to scream, but no more sun you'll ever see.
What an amazing end to the Mira Costa Marching Band season. Now, let's transition to the parade team, where we got an opportunity to march in the 2021 Hollywood Christmas Parade. Let's take a look.
Down here,
yeah,
to film.
No,
I'm
going to
see that when it's
sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good job, Jimmy.
Come on,
Jimmy.
Oh,
yeah.
This is
Taking a look at both the field team and the parade team, let's take a look at the concert ensembles and the jazz program. This year, on December 3rd, 2021, the concert ensembles and the jazz program had an opportunity to perform at their Windsor concert and play some fun holiday music. Let's take a listen to one selection from each ensemble.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining me on a recap of an amazing year so far. I look forward to what comes in store from now until June, and I hope that we all enjoy it together. I will see you all in the next update. Have a good one, guys.